Here at the Fox Theater in downtown Spokane, Dishman Hills High School is holding their 2019 graduation. Now, Dishman is actually the largest non-traditional high school in the greater Spokane area. So what greater person to speak at their great graduation than a non-traditional motivational speaker? His name is Xavier Lee. He's a 30-year-old who dropped out of high school with a 1.9 GPA, ran away from home at 16, and he was homeless for 2 years until he found a passion for wrestling, and he says it turned his life around, helping him lose 85 pounds in a year to compete in college, discover a love for learning, and eventually earning his degree at WSU. Now, he's focused on helping others help themselves, traveling to hundreds of schools to speak to students, and also gathering quite the audience online. Other than some help from his wife and a few friends, he's worked all on his own and has more than 100,000 views online where he posts motivational videos. His latest stop brings him here to Spokane, and he wants to make sure students know how it all seemed impossible until it wasn't.
And I kind of heard a statistic that said 75% of African American males are strung out on drugs, into gangs, or incarcerated. And seeing everything going on around me where I grew up on the hilltop in Tacoma, Washington, I saw that statistic playing out. All of my friends are in jail. Two of my friends have been shot. I'm thinking like, oh gosh, this is crazy. I could be the statistic. So the main thing that I really want to express or tell to others is that you are enough. That's what my speech is going to be about, letting people realize that they are enough, that there is potential inside of all of us. And if you work hard enough, to not be afraid of the word hard, but just find what it is you love, and just pursue it, man, with reckless abandonment.
Now, after hearing that, it'd almost be impossible to tell that Xavier actually didn't learn to read until he was in the sixth grade. And that's just the tip of the iceberg with my conversation with Xavier. Go head over to our website right now. In our podcast section, we have the full interview up with Xavier. We talked about his entire upbringing, all the different things he had to overcome to get where he is today. And you can find that, once again, on KHQ.com. But for now, in Spokane, Kevin Kim, KHQ News.